Do you remember the first porn you ever saw?
It was at a sleepover, and at like 2 a.m., something special came on.
And I'm like, two women can do that?
An eight-person geriatric.
I mean, anything can be porn.
Every element of the internet has been influenced and led by pornography.
In 2008, Pornhub was omnipresent.
It's pretty much a household name. Like, I know what Kellogg's brand is.
People assume I'm doing mainstream porn. In reality, I'm just in my room by myself making little videos.
Most traffic website in the world, conservatively.
This is a company that does exactly what Facebook does. It's a data harvesting operation.
Some people don't like that these things are not in the shadows.
Knowingly profiting from sex trafficking is what we believe they're liable for.
The more I explored, the more aghast I became. I found too many cases of kids whose worst moments were preserved in amber.
I was pretty reliant on what management was willing to say about it. All we were told was none of it's true.
This industry is going to get cleaned up.
They neglect to see that sex work and sex trafficking are two completely different things.
Sex workers in general were deplatformed across the internet.
72% of us lost our income.
If it wasn't for porn, like, I probably wouldn't be alive.
It's not just an attack on porn, it's an attack on people being able to express themselves.
And the people who get left in the dust are porn performers.